we need to congratulate everyone who served, and especially the wives and the families who gave us support while we were away.